Okay, guys, we did the job. My god, I'm freaking bored.
Alright, let's not see what the old man's got to say.
Yeah, not doing this shit, horde. It's not gonna lie, it's fine. But, fighting Nomad again. Advancing the story will be temporary walk. You out of the north then region. What the F? What mission is this? That be out of the mission? Fighting Nomad. Let me see, Whitey Nomad, myself to find Sarah. Oh my god. So I won't be going north. Okay, first of all, I might save my game. Cause there's some kind of...
I'm just gonna grab some.
Alright, actually, honestly, my ass. I might do one mission. That's it. One mission. One mission.
I'm ready to go back at it.
Alright. Okay. Hurry. Might do one mission. Probably it will take like an hour. We'll see. Yeah. I'm going to do this. So if we did clear out all of the... Not so... I heard that when you beat the mission, you might see the whole map. Yeah. Okay, so that's going to be hi. Right. Here we go. I'm going to this mission.
You know a way over the Teelson Pass. You told me once that
I told you nothing. Go on, I can't help you, Deke.
Just draw me a goddamn map.
After everything you've done.
After everything I've... What about what you've done, old man? Huh? Sherman's camp, the things that you
get out of here. You leave me be!
Listen to me, what if? You could take it all back, huh? What if you could fix it? After I put Sarah on a chopper, I felt relieved. How fucked up is that?
I was relieved.
Mike, that's what I've been living with.
And now you're chasing ghosts. You think finding your old lady, if she's alive, you think that's gonna fix it? Make you whole?
I don't know, but I gotta try.
All right. If I do this, what you want, show you the way over the pass. You don't come back. All right, you promise me you don't come back.
I got you.
I don't come back. That's what it's all about, like... Oh my god.
Shit, I gotta talk to Boozer.
How dare you, mind I'm Mike. Oh my god, you won't. What? Oh my god. Moving on. Meeting with Boozer will advance the story, walking you out of Lost Wake. As you ride yourself on your bike, make sure you have time to turn in any bounties or visit any vendors before you talk to Boozer.
We're up here pissing our pants about a bunch of weakness.
Oh man. I have some bounties to give to Iron Mike.
Hey.
Nothing. That's all I got today.
Ahead, Spoo.
Smells edible.
Deke, Deke, Deke. What's been keeping you away so long?
Blair, you are looking fine today.
Can I have this machine gun? Okay, I bought that.
Good one. Good choice. Yep. Deke, take care now.
Hey, Deke.
Joe.
Nice, good haul.
That's it.
Deke.
Yeah, that's all. Let's see, how about the
Hey, painting? Deke. Buzz, how's a camper's life?
Oh man. What do I check? I'm gonna buy everything here. I didn't buy that one.
Good part, that one.
I didn't buy that.
Yeah, that'll last you.
Okay, I'm going. Man, I would think about. Man, I'm gonna think about a game. Death Stranding.
I'll be here if you need me.
All right.
See you later, Deke.
Okay.
Good to see you, Deke.
Buzz.
Alright guys, let's do this.
Holy shit.
Right, I...
Last winter, we were up on Farewell Ridge. We're watching the freaks. Thousands, thousands of them. I mean, too many to count.
Yeah, I remember.
All I could think was, every one of us, man, woman, and child, are now homeless. Bunch of goddamn refugees. Yeah. World belongs to them now.
We'll survive.
Yeah, we've been doing that all right. Surviving isn't living. Something Jack used to say. Doesn't matter when you hit the road, where you're heading out to. But you damn well better know where you're coming home to.
You know, we never talked about it. While we still wore the colors all this time out in the freak show when shit like this didn't matter anymore.
Yeah, but I think. Last two Mongols on Earth, farewell originals.
The biker boys, most badass drifters on the broken road.
Damn straight.
Yeah, I guess we did become sort of a brand.
Yeah. We were a lot of things, but we were never a brand.
When we wrote out a farewell, without Sarah, without Jack,
no, or anyone. I suppose I had a dog house.
I knew that we were
behind
leaving everything behind. Everything that mattered was gone. Except this.
You're a nomad again, huh?
Yep, I guess I am.
Come on, Jack. Inside, let's go.
Oh.
She's out there. We'll find her.
Deke, ready?
Yeah, Mike, I'm ready.
Meet me at the gate. Don't keep me waiting.
Yeah, sure, Mike. Whatever you say.
Alright.
Hey.
Heard Big Mike is taking you over the pass?
Yep.
You really think she's still alive? Billions of people are dead, but somehow she made it.
Hey, we made it, didn't we? If I give up now, if I don't do this. Well, then I'm just gonna end up
like us, right? Like Iron Mike, like Boozer? What'd you call us, campers? Yeah?
You go, and you find your woman. You know where to find me.
You know what I think, Deacon? I think that you're afraid to be here. You're afraid to be a part of something. We need you here, and that scares the hell out of you.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, me too.
Ready?
Yeah, I'm gonna get the hell out of here.
I changed my jacket.
Okay, I'm following you.
Exactly. No, we wanted to get like Deacon. No, I've been thinking cosplay Deacon. How about that? Man, I really had mirrors of shape though. Yeah. Cynthia. I took my. Get to this mess, huh?
Jack out fishing once before, you know.
Oh, shit.
I got one. Didn't know what the hell to do with it.
That sounds like Jack.
Now you ran a pretty tight club. Or you boys raised some hell back in the day. I don't think you murdered anyone. Not in cold blood.
It's not murder if they shoot at you first.
Am I not kind of Iron Mike because I use it?
You know how many tourists we used to get through here come summer?
A few.
Thousands. Too many to count. Highway be bumper to bumper with SUVs and campers chock full of sunburned moms, beer-chugging dads, and their snot-nosed kids. Goddamn rainbow, floppy hats, Hawaiian shirts, and flippy-flops. All summer long they come. A trail of colorful ants from L.A. to Farewell to here, nonstop.
I'm glad I avoided road trips out here that time of year.
Oops. I meant to, like, went over my rear. Is this way going away? Oh, wow. If we could have just take out that.
You can use the help.
Choice, Mike.
Fair enough. Come on, just follow me.
Yeah, okay.
Doesn't like Deacon doesn't know where it's, I mean, Carterway is called. Let's see what's like. That's why I never come back to.
This is as far as I go. Keep following the trail. It'll take you down the mountain, on into the diamond-like valley. I wish you luck. Hope you're right about your old lady still being alive.
She is.
Well, maybe so. You gotta ask yourself, Deke, what does it matter if everyone else is dead?
I'm sorry. Oh my god. Now we're going to hear. He doesn't even know where to head out there. I'm taking that shortcut.
You never know what tomorrow may bring.
The music.
One line next to you could be a memory. I've vitalized, I've memorized your face. Just in case the name lasts me eternity. But life's for the live, I won't be giving up on you. tell me to.
If you're out there, I'll find you.
They're whippers.
Mayday! Mayday! Captain Koury, you there? Come in! Mayday!
Fighting old man.
No one's listening. Damn it, try again!
What the hell?
Hi, hold on. I have a radio.
Locked tight.
Oh god. Let me try search phone, something. Oh my god. Oh my god. It's a bear. Whoa! Whoa! That bear. Oh, he's so bad! And he's so whipped! Holy shit! Holy shit! Oh my god! Why is my... my full AIDS? Oh god. Oh no, no, no. No, 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 no. Okay, okay, okay.
Come on.
Keep going, man.
Holy shit. Oh my god, man. Oh my god. Almost got it up. Ah! Oh, stab that! He's down. He's almost down. He's almost down. Melee that bitch. Yes! My god. I just melee that. He's almost down. Wow. Never thought that aspect was like the boss.
Oh, you?
Yeah.
Oh, Jesus.
I don't know what we would have done without you, man.
Oh, come on. Okay, okay, all right.
These guys.
Yeah, it's cool.
Man of the hour. If I was dude, man.
I'm Russell, Glenn Russell. This is Private Mullins.
Rick.
Hey, Rick. I'm Deacon St. John. Did you say private?
Yeah.
Private.
This is the Deschutes County Militia.
You're not from around here. You come over the pass?
No. I just been drifting. I came over the salt flats east of Silver Lake.
What? What the hell are you doing out here, man? Yeah.
How'd you get across the 97?
Whoa. Jesus, man.
What?
This guy just saved your freaking life.
The colonel told us to look out for anybody entering the territory, north or south. Well,
freaking slow your roll, man. We'll let the captain deal with that, okay?
Fine.
He just killed a freaking ranger, dude!
A ranger.
Come with us. We got a camp just by Diamond Lake. Get you 3 hots and a cot. Least we can do.
Okay, yeah, sounds good. What about Flores? We can't just leave him here.
You stay here. I'll come back with some fuel.
No!
Listen, stay here. Use his ammo if you gotta. You'll be fine.
Yeah, plenty of ammo.
Let's go.
Following you.
Because it's slow. If my thumb wasn't...
You gotta stick with me, okay? Been having some trouble.
Oh my god.
Yeah,
bike.
Patrol picks you up, could be trouble.
Okay, got it. So, Deschutes County Militia?
Look, man, all I know is they feed me. They want me to salute, and yes, sir, I salute and say yes, sir.
How big's your outfit?
The camp out here? We got 100, maybe more. Hard to keep track. Back at HQ, a whole lot more than that.
Yeah, okay. Any women?
Hell, that way you're about? Well, you can forget it. Girls got rules about that. Fraternizing! Yeah, that. Look, you pull your weight, follow orders, nobody messes with you. Women same as the men. Don't matter to the colonel.
I'm not... listen, I'm looking for some people and a woman that I rode with a year back or so. They would have come over from Silver Lake, and they would have been at one of those Nero refugee camps, I think.
Silver Lake? Jesus, man. Silver Lake's been gone a lot longer than that.
Yeah, it's too goddamn easy to lose track of time out of here, you know? Anyway, you guys, do you pick anyone up? Survivors, I mean, from the refugee
camp.
Like I said, it's a big freaking army, you know? Ask the captain.
A war
apocalypse. Across the Salt Flats, I think. He might know.
The captain?
Yeah, Corey. He commands the Diamond Lake outpost. We're almost there. This is it.
Good thing they have eyes.
Open up.
What the heck? Hello? Oh. I put a gold behind.
Port.
Captain, sir, we had him. We did. Found his bike, still smoking.
I bet you lost him, huh?
No, sir. I mean, yeah, we lost him. We ran into a rager, sir.
Where's Mullins? Flores?
Flores is dead, sir. I'll have Mullins with a body.
That'll be all, Corporal. Go get some fuel. Head back to Mullins. You know what to do.
Yeah. Yes, sir. If it wasn't for this man, we'd all be dead, sir. I sort of promised him some food and a safe place to camp tonight, sir.
Corporal, get the fuck out of here. And you are?
Name's Deacon St. John.
Name's Corey. Derek Corey. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm sorry. Sorry, I'm a little tired. I've been on the road for a long time. Your man Russell said you were recruiting.
Are you interested?
I've been looking to settle down. Yeah, find a camp. I'm interested.
Come on.
Where'd he have the ring? He had the ring.
So, how long you been drifting?
Hard to say. You lose track of time out there, you know?
Moving, Sergeant!
Yes, Sergeant!
So, where'd you get your gear?
Sheds.
Well, there's a couple of camps I used to do runs for. Bounty hunting, mostly.
Freaks? Or men?
Both. I had a reputation for being able to track shit down, you know?
Which camps?
Sheds.
Where are they?
You know, past the Farewell Valley. It doesn't matter. They're gone now. They're overrun. Russell said you were there when Silver Lake was overrun.
Yeah.
They're
that
trying.
Was a shit show, I can tell you.
Any survivors?
A few.
I don't know about you people if you have finished this game. Hanover is because I'm not thinking about Army. I'm not thinking about it. Wow. Pretty sure they will
Here.
Put me on a mission.
Take this. Militia script. Camp credits. Payment for helping my men. Use them at any of the commissaries.
Okay.
You gonna join up? Stick around. We're getting ready to ride out of here soon.
Getting ready to ride out where?
You said you had some tracking skills.
Yeah, some.
This isn't the life of a drifter. We're fighting a war out here. You sure you're up for it?
Is that the best you got?
I can recruit you. But the colonel is the only one who can swear you in. You stick around. Give us a hand. I'll take you to him myself.
I'll be here.
Good.
How did he have my...
Jesus, motherfucker has my ring. He took it from Sarah. He had to take it from Sarah because she wouldn't have given it to him. So that means that she's gotta be here.
I can't look around.
He doesn't look like militia.
Find a dripper to question. I don't know who said about Drifter. Is it me or the corporal?
You don't look very militia to me.
Nah, man. Name's Wade. Wade Taylor. You can call me Wade.
Deacon St. John.
Holy Listen. Shit. Deacon St. John. Is your old man a preacher or something?
No.
Man, that is a hell of a name.
All right, listen.
You Wade. See this, man? This is some crazy shit.
Yeah.
What the hell?
So what, you joining up, becoming an army man, playing soldier and shit?
I don't know, maybe. Listen,
what is he doing
like
here?
Just came in from out the shit, right?
Yeah, man, yesterday. Okay, yesterday. I've been waiting to see the colonel, whatever the hell that is.
Traveling with some people, we got separated. You see anyone that looked like this around here?
Nah, man. Ooh, she is a looker. I'd hit that, you know.
Hey. That's my girl.
Go, man. They're checking me for lice that's or my girl, some man. Shit. Good luck to you, Deacon St. John. Jesus, what a name.
Jesus, that go, dude's go, fucked go. Up. You wouldn't remember Sarah if she slapped him in the face. Come on, Sarah, come on. Where the hell are you? You're here.
Sir, I'm away.
Somewhere.
My shot.
Maybe in these tents. Maybe in here. Nope, not here. Cute drawings. Oh, God, I'm glad Sarah and I never had kids. Losing them must have been... Check this
I want a wife and no kids.
The infirmary. I mean, with her background, that's where she would be, right? God damn it. She's not here either. It's gotta be the one. Sarah? Sarah, you in here? Shit, not here. God damn it, she's not here. She's not here, but... Right, yeah, it couldn't be that easy. No, could it?
Fire request, bounties.
St. John, are you on this channel? Corporal Russell said you had a radio.
Yeah, I'm here.
Meet me at the gate.
Move! Come on!
On my way.
Hey, I haven't seen you around before. Lucas Monroe.
Yeah, I just shipped in, you know. Deacon St. John.
Well, take a look around. I got all kinds of bike parts, if you got credits.
Oh,
yeah. Thanks.
What? That's sick. That's sick. Oh my God. I want that. Oh my thank God. I want that.
Oh, okay. That's it then.
Man.
I'll see you later.
What's that?
Getting ready to ride out. You still coming?
Ready when you are.
So you put a lot of work into this.
Yeah, some.
Now those guys have bikes.
Open up!
ride.
Do you want to join the militia? You're gonna have to prove it to me. See if you can keep up, St. John.
Holy shit. That's why I cannot go back to the daughters.
What the hell happened back there? I mean, it looks like a forest fire, but the stumps are charred. So that means that the timber was cut before it was burned.
You got a good eye. We call it the dead zone. We use the timber to build our barricades, then burn the slash. From the outpost, we can see a horde coming along before it reaches us.
What? You're gonna burn all the buildings too, so the newts and the swarmers have nowhere to sleep?
You know you're freaks, huh?
Like I said, I've been out the ship for a long time. So that's your plan, huh? Militia, I mean, to burn everything to the ground?
We're fighting a war out here, St. John. We'll do whatever it takes to win.
A war?
What kind of war?
War? You've been out in the shit. You've seen the wars. The only thing that's gonna stop them is an army. Our army.
It's gonna take way more than an army.
We have a plan. The colonel lets you join, he'll fill you in. Silver Lake. You asked about survivors. You looking for someone?
No, not really. I mean, look, there were some folks that I rode with once, and I thought maybe they ended up there.
I thought maybe you were after someone. For a bounty, I mean.
Yeah, no. I tracked men over long distances before, but not this far. No bounty's worth that.
This is it.
Where are we at? Went back. Went back.
Hey, Corporal. The captain's here.
It's done, sir.
Make sure you make a marker.
Yes, sir.
All right. You two head back to Diamond Lake. Grab, Taylor was his name?
Yes, sir.
Take him to the colonel. I'll be there in 1800.
Sir?
Military time, Corporal. You're supposed to know this by now.
Oh, yes, sir.
Get the fuck out of here.
Yes, sir.
You find something?
How long is,
Vasquez?
How long has Vasquez been with you guys?
A couple of weeks, maybe more.
Well, he's been busy.
What the hell?
You guys been having trouble with supply runs, marauder attacks?
Yeah.
Okay, we're gonna go on foot from here.
On foot? Why?
Because Vasquez came out here for a reason. I can't track him from the bike. God.
I'm smarter than those guys.
Where do we start? It's been snowing, so there won't be any boot prints. Come on, I want to look inside the cabin.
Okay, I'm following you.
Search the cabin. What's this? Talk toy.
You said he stole rations, ammo?
Yes.
This is an MRE. Eaten, so looks like your men rode up on him when he wasn't expecting it. His bike's still out front, which means that he went out the back.
The back.
Wait, over here.
What'd you find?
The fence has been cut. And the rust.
So it was cut recently?
Yeah. Come on, this way.
Hey, hold on for a second.
Look.
Over here.
Tracks?
Yeah, we're in luck. This way.
Wait, hold up.
You find something?
Yeah, shell casing. Recently fired. He stopped to shoot at something. Come on, down here. Hold
Hold up. Go on. Get out of here.
What are you doing? That ever worked for you? Yelling at a wolf?
Depends.
On what?
On how hungry it is.
Okay, I should.
Look out! More wolves!
Uh-oh. Oh my god.
That's the last of them. Yeah, it looks like it. Nice work.
Yeah, worth some credits.
Okay, I want to take a look at this thing.
Hey.
Looks like the MREs weren't enough for your man. Clean gunshot, right through the head.
Yeah, the wolves must have heard the shot. Decided they wanted it more than Vasquez.
Yeah, the rest of the pack came at us from back that way, from the east.
You think they chased off Vasquez, leaving one to guard the carcass?
That's my guess.
Come on, let's see if you're right.
You guys got a lot of wolves out here? Ones that aren't infected, I mean.
Yeah, we get reports almost every day.
When I was a kid growing up, there were no wolves in Oregon. I mean, a few coyotes, but no wolves. They've been driven to extinction by ranchers and farmers, timber companies.
Well, it looks like they're making a big comeback.
Are they already in Oregon?
Hold up.
What is it?
It's a backpack.
I'll take that.
It's one of ours.
Looks like they almost got to him.
And he shrugged off the pack to get away.
No. To buy time. He landed on his ass. Tried to scramble away, but then the wolf lunged. Vasquez dropped him. Two shots.
You can tell all that.
Yeah.
Okay, can't help here.
Your own gravesite.
Oh.
Scattered all over the region.
Maybe that explains why Vasquez came through here. Let's go around.
Exactly what I was thinking. Is it John? This way.
Yeah, right there with you. I gotta say, I'm getting tired running and hiding from these sons of bitches.
You ever take on a swarm?
Yeah, I've done it before. You just gotta keep moving.
Well, look, if you're gonna join the militia, you must stay focused on the mission. We're not out here to fight freaks.
Being in the shit, killing freaks, kind of goes hand in hand, doesn't it? Okay, put some distance between us and the graves. The cold weather's gonna bring out even more of them. I think they can smell the corpse from about a mile out.
Part of our slash and burn strategy is to find these grave sites, dig them up, and burn them along with everything else.
Yeah, well, good luck with that. I've seen hundreds of them just in this part of the state alone.
Now we gotta start somewhere.
What's this prepare for? What is this? What is this too?
Alright, where now?
Keep heading east. Hey, there's a road ahead. Hold up a second.
What do you think?
Is anyone else tracking him?
Not that I know of.
Well, then he's either dead, or he's got a lot of friends. You see how his tracks have been overridden by bikes. A lot of bikes.
Okay. Come on. Let's see where they're heading.
You said cold weather brings out the freaks?
Yeah. Cold, snow, rain, hell, even clouds.
Like I said before, you know you're freaks. When we get to command, there's some people who want to talk to you.
People?
The colonel will fill you in. He lets you join.
Yeah, I think you said that already.
Look, he runs a tight outfit.
Hey, wait. Hear that?
Yeah, it's coming from the logging camp over there.
Is that on your map?
Yeah.
Well, then. Means it's also on Vasquez's map.
Come on. Vasquez is there. What would your strategy be?
Well, he's not alone. We know that from the tracks. What's that militia penalty for going AWOL?
Hanging by the neck until dead. Why?
Well, it means Vasquez isn't coming without a fight.
Oh, shit. Where are we fighting? Marauders? What does Marauders do? Are they like scavengers? Oh. Marauders.
Do you see your man?
Yeah. That's him.
Looks like you guys need to start doing background checks on your recruits. He seems to be right at home.
Well, let's wait here. I'll radio for backup.
Get your goddamn hands off me!
Oh, this one's a fighter, boys! What do you think?
Oh, see about that.
Oh, hell no.
What?
Oh,
I just got this problem with assholes who hurt unarmed women.
I'm giving you an order.
Order? You see me wearing a red armband? You don't give me orders yet. You do whatever the hell you want.
He's just... he wants to do it. Okay. Hey, you guys want to ask us, Victor? I could do whatever I want. Because we're doing stealth. Oh, shit. Oof. My god. Oh, he's gone now.
I saw something.
Oh god. Nice. I had no idea why we're fighting Marauders.
Shucks, shut up tight.
What the hell's wrong with you?
Shit. Vasquez is a woman. Why did I do that? Goddamn. Oh my god. Oh my god. Do it as the Drifter way. Oh whoa! Oh, step blink. Oh whoa.
Gotcha.
Welcome. Also, how's it going? We fight the emos. That's great. That's good. That's good, you're streaming. I mean, my stream is very good. I was having fun with this. Do you want me to? Oh, wow.
Of them.
Headshot. Gotcha. Oof. Wow.
Nice work.
We enjoyed this.
Come on, let's go deal with your man.
Vasquez? He isn't my man. Not anymore.
Yeah, I'm just wanting to, like, finish this. Just wanting to, like, play it for... until... I'm done playing this. Also, my PlayStation's going expired. Plus.
Okay. Wait here. Stand guard in case we missed anyone.
You can handle it.
He won't know what hit him.
Let's see. Okay.
I'm trying to explore ancient cities getting murdered.
Ancient cities.
Making new logos for my buddies in my Discord.
Oh, okay. You live. I don't know what he said about the third one. Wow. It's crazy. But it's pretty nice you're setting up for Discord. Pretty sure you set up nice for your stream. I don't seem to seem often watch people stream. I do watch people stream. I'm pretty sure that you're wherever your buddy is. I had nothing to say about that. This seems odd. That's cool.
I watch a lot of people help people get affiliated. I love being on Twitch and chatting things up with everyone.
Oh, really nice. Well, we love to watch someone, yep. We do love someone to watch people. Actually, I do want to watch people get partner. And that's why I go for them. Some people like... Oof, there's some... At least it's not a big streamer. I mean, they're almost a big streamer. Like, what's her name? Fake. I didn't know you stopped by someone last time, yesterday. Or what's... Alpha Snowflake, yeah. She's pretty sure. Yeah, she's hot, though. Also... there's others like her. Yeah, trying to help support. We love supporting everyone. Web streamers. Usually I'm like not like her. The way how I talked, yep.
Yeah, that's this is it. I can get in through here.
Hell yeah, you're gone.
More than welcome to join us on my hit super
show. Hey, whoa.
Pretty nice.
I'm just here to help.
I don't need your goddamn help.
Okay. I'm just gonna move over here.
Boom. Boy, son.
Stay the hell away from me!
This super way back.
We're not with them.
Yeah.
Who you are?
Okay.
This... Yep, just sit down, chill, and relax, and talk to new people. We'll all chat things. Not pretty much like a social interact so many, but I do whatever I really feel like. Like anyone who loves to talk about this game, everyone's feel more welcome to. Yep.
We brought up your bikes, Captain. Thought we'd save you the walk back.
That'll be all, Corporal.
So how'd I do? Did I pass?
Pass?
Oh, you've been watching me all day. I figured this was what? Some kind of test.
No. Nothing quite as formal as all that. As you can see,
hold on.
Our pool of recruits isn't what it used to be.
Yeah.
But yeah. You passed.
Nice, I passed.
Oh. You ready to meet the colonel?
Yeah. Please hurry, sure. Don't train minutes.
Where the hell not?
Talk to him. Yeah, is this going to have time about playing games?
So
whatever games you want to play? I'll say do not try playing multiplayer too much. I'm not a multiplayer person. I just do play lots of games. I have a bunch of games. I have played a bunch of games. If you're reading on the list below, yeah, I have a bunch of games. And speaking of, I don't play so much multiplayer. Multiplayer like Fortnite, I'm not into much Fortnite.
Yeah.
I love Fortnite. I need off with this.
You know how to recon an enemy position. You know, cover in advance, tactical maneuvers. So,
yeah, for example, I want to play this.
We try not to talk about it, you know? First year out here, it seemed like anyone who used to wear a uniform had a target on their back. I was in the army. 10th Mountain. I did a full tour in Afghanistan. So how about you? Anyone who's ex-military has a certain bearing. Yeah. None of your soldiers have it, but you do.
Like I said, you got a good eye. I was in the Air Force 10 years. Run a sack.
There ain't no missile silos in Oregon.
I was on vacation, believe it or not. I was lucky. Before SATCOM went down,
and
was bad out here.
Marine.
Everything east of the Mississippi was overrun within 2 days.
I mean, tried to get Air Force like my cousin that passed.
I want to show you something.
My big cousin. Well, he hadn't told me that much. Oh,
are you familiar with this area?
Yeah, I grew up in a town north from here. It's called Farewell. You know it?
No. It sounds like a fitting place to be living at the end of the world.
Yeah, tell me about it.
Well, maybe you have been here before.
Yeah, I've been here. A few summers back, me and my old lady, or my wife, stopped by here on her honeymoon.
You got a pic? Of your wife, I mean.
No.
My name was Carrie. We were married 12 years when... Anyway, it was a long time ago.
Oh, man. Can't wait to end this mission, cause I might try to raid and... It's past my 6 hour time. Well, I hope you guys were loving Days Gone, because I've been playing this all day. And I've been playing this for 18 hours ish. 18 or more?
You know, I think this might mean keep out.
Huh?
Oh, shit.
Oh, no, that doesn't apply to us.
Why, because we can't read?
Because we don't obey the law.
Speak for yourself.
After you.
They ain't putting in the work.
You know, making me a co-conspirator
I've been playing
not very chivalrous.
Chival what?
It means,
You're talking about my choice, right? Yeah. I mean, I did play some, like,
I'm
10 games per month.
Oh my god, you should have seen the look on your face.
10 games per month.
Yeah, if I'd owned a cell phone, I'd have taken a picture.
Well, for just this one,
I did finish, like, 3 games this week. 3 games.
Hey, I didn't say anything. You brought it up.
Oof.
Just it.
Actually, there's 3 games plus a expansion pack. Like, 4? More? I don't know, expansion came back, so. Let's see, I play.
Where are we going?
Just follow the trail. You'll see that it's not that far.
Don't mind, it sounds sick. What was your favorite so far?
My favorite game? I love Crysis. There's a shooter, best shooter game. And there's Dead Space. I love Dead Space. Half-Life.
Oh, she'd say, honey, you better wear
Half-Life, Dead Space.
Very funny.
Crysis.
Yeah, she wouldn't say anything, you know? You weren't supposed to tell them about us.
Halo. I love Halo so much. Resident Evil games.
Hey, look, I'm not
mostly
judging. I'm just
Resident Evil.
I haven't told my old man.
And love.
Well, yeah, I mean, there's that.
Dark Souls. And Elden Ring. And Bloodborne. Man, been thinking a lot of you. I have so many
have
few
you told
games.
Anyone in the MC a nice girl from Seattle and, not some
and also this game. I really love this game.
Oh, well, okay, wait.
Oh yeah, The Last
of
Us also.
In a strip club.
I
mean, we have a lifetime membership there. That's true, but we don't live there. And second.
Yeah, I'm loving this game so far.
I did tell them. Yeah, matter of fact, I did.
Wait, you did?
Yeah.
It's my first time playing.
Oh, come on, don't sound so surprised. They find your PhDs to be very sexy.
I bet.
So I know. I think they're getting married. That's far. Oof.
So, he knows way past my bedtime.
Oh, I know.
Come on, stop. I mean, I really do have to get up early tomorrow.
Yeah? How's that going? I mean, well, you never want to talk about it, so...
It's nothing. It's just... it's just this project. I mean, we've got these execs flying in from New York to audit our progress, and the suits at our facility are installing a new lab without even showing me the spec, and...
Whew, well, I thought you didn't want to talk about it.
Sorry, it's just...
Oh, yeah, I've already got
you know,
one
like
game,
said,
Metroid, but just
anyway,
Nintendo.
Anyway, thank you for dragging me away from all that.
Yeah. No problem.
I love Metroid.
Wait, is this a pop?
No, it's not Metro.
Is this what
yeah.
you wanted to show me?
Say what?
That's my
these
favorite
are
game.
And that's an irrigation system, so this here, this is a pop farm.
Somehow I really love
yeah,
Fallout.
Pop farm.
Somehow Skyrim. Pretty sure I'm on Skyrim. That cannot be my most favorite.
Night,
it's like my least.
Show me the MC's illegal rowing
Yeah,
wow.
I mean, you got me. I was hoping that you could give us some tips, you know, cultivation. Put all those PhDs to work on something actually useful.
Jesus, DQ, what? Okay, I get it. This is not actually what you wanted to show me, right?
No, of course it's not. Come on, keep following the trail. We're almost there.
I just can't see where am I at now.
Oh, you think I would learn? You think I would learn, but I never learn.
Nope.
Man, I spent so much in the horde fighting. Oh man.
God. Look at that moonlight. It is it's so beautiful.
Keep going. We're almost there.
Is that night?
I wonder what it would be like if
damn, that's everywhere
all at once
sky.
The lights went out and everyone could just see the world just like this.
What you mean, like all dark and shadowy and depressing?
I mean, the moonlight, the wildflowers, and the fireflies. Oh, I see you're feeling again.
Okay. You don't I was going to play Final Fantasy. Oh,
I take everything seriously.
Yeah, right.
I do.
I want to watch Final Fantasy.
Like when I suggested moving some of my stuff over to your place, you pretended that I was joking.
No, that's not true. I pretended I didn't hear you. There's a big difference.
You should have seen the look on your face. And you know, I do have a cell phone and I took a picture. You want me to show you?
My God, you're a scientist. Can we be rational about this?
Okay. First of all I said is that we should think about moving in together. You know, because we get to spend more time together and, you know, take the next step. What's irrational about that?
I have a toothbrush at your place.
Oh, I'm so sorry. You know what? You're right. That is a huge commitment.
Well, I mean, do you know how much a good toothbrush costs?
Okay, see, there you go again. Every time I try to talk about our future, you turn it into a joke.
Okay, all right. We do need to talk about it, and we will talk about it, but just hold on for a second, because I want to show you something. Okay. See?
Wait, that's the...
This is why I brought you out here.
Isn't there supposed to be a boy chair?
Wow, how beautiful.
Was it worth it?
God, yes.
Hey, there's something I've been meaning to ask you.
Yeah?
Will you...
Will I?
Will you marry me?
Aww. So that a yes?
On two conditions.
Name them.
Okay, well, the first one is that we don't have one of those biker weddings where you say that you're going to ride me as much as your bike.
Done. I couldn't promise that anyway.
Oh, stop. Okay, the second one. The second one is that you
How was the first part?
Done.
God, did you just break your biker ring off my finger?
You know what? I guess you probably Ooh. Did.
Look at it. It's so cute with its little fangs just like clenching onto the chain. You know, nothing says true love like
dog skulls.
Dog skulls. Hey, what does it say there?
Oh, I'm sorry. I thought you knew Latin.
Come on.
It's Morier Invictus. It means death before defeat.
Wow, I like that. Well, you're gonna get me like, a real ring, though, right? But not that this one's not
absolutely,
great.
Because I just thought that's my ring.
Right, it's your ring. Right. Something more simple, without fangs.
Okay.
Oh, shit, I'm sorry.
No, it's your ring.
It's the lab. I gotta get it.
Okay.
Hello? Yeah. No, it's fine. I'll be right there. Okay, bye.
Is everything okay?
I don't know. They need me back there. What? I gotta go.
This minute? Like, this time of night?
I'm sorry. I have to go, but I promise I'll make it up to you.
Okay.
Come on.
Well, that's how you get married. Isn't that why not many people show up? No, I'm supposed to be cute when a group of people show up for pose. Not a lot. Like your family, friends. Man. Man. Like family, friends. No wedding.
My wife's name was Beth. No, I don't have a pick.
Beth.
Let's go.
Forgot the one condition she said. Oh man, can I be done here? And this is a beautiful world right there. Look at this. Can I save my game? Actually, so if I restart checkpoint, don't have the picture. Oh man. Hey, what the F is this? Am I sure about this? Oh man. Alright guys, pretty sure I'm done for this part. And also, yep, I did save what it made me, okay, well, it made me, stop at the part where this happens. Yeah, I just up there. Yep. Okay. I just up there. my God.
My wife's name was Beth. No, I don't have a pick. Let's go.
Think I, yeah. Think I'll stop there. Man, I don't think about one screen. Alright guys, we're stopping right there. Quit mission. Yeah, I had to stop there. Oh well. Alright guys, so that's it with Days Gone. Yeah, hope you guys enjoy. So, yep. That's it for today's stream. And also, yep. Stopping right there. Yeah, amen. Alright guys, we're done with the stream. Also, oof. I might raid my buddy, so here go. He's playing Red Dead Redemption, and hope you guys follow him. Alright guys. So I want to thank you some follower. Thank you Stepwing for following like 7 hours ago. Thank you Clockbolts W and Graphing the Wood Elf. My God. Thank you guys for me watching me play and follow me playing Days Gone. It was a long ass game and I'm pretty sure I'm like almost quite finishing it. Yep, I'm pretty sure there. Alright guys, so sprayed Rockstar Shades. Oops, my bad. Alright guys. Alright. Stopping there and take a break. And see you guys next time on Days Gone. Peace out guys, love y'all, and also see you guys next time on Days Gone. Peace. Love y'all. Also we like Squad Mode to follow my Twitch. Yep, that's it. Peace. I don't mention that. Let's see.